If you use any product like an ordinary consumer would and are injured, then you may have a case. Generally, you don't have to prove any wrongdoing by the manufacturer. You just have to prove that their product is unsafe. But these cases can be complex. Specifically, you must prove that the product was dangerous or defective and would be perceived so by a reasonable person. This can come from the design, the manufacturing, or even the marketing of the product. Secondly, you must show that the product injured you, and most importantly, that your injury was caused by the defect. The product may be unsafe and you may be injured, but proving that that product caused that injury is the tricky part. An experienced attorney can advise you about the strength of your case and how the manufacturer and other defendants are likely to try to say they are not at fault. That's your legal brief for tonight. I'm personal injury attorney Jim Reeves.